Bon Jovi said it was unfair for me to introduce the forward chug with a sidestep sound because that's too advanced. He said, take it back and just show the forward chug with a side movement, but without making a sound with that leg. So, for example, if you do the step, back chug, forward chug, back chug, step, back chug, forward chug, back chug, otherwise known as the step, chug, 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 step, chug, 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 step, chug, 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 you can take the free leg and cross it in front. And these are really good variations on their own, but that's really what you want to do to build up to be able to add those extra sounds later. So, other way to do is to the side Bon Jovi move. So you could do step, chug, side, chug, step, chug, side, chug. You know, whenever you add these little twisties, you like twist your body a little bit to make it visually varied. So you can do also alternate between the crossing in the front and the side. So step, chug, chug, chug. So these are going to help you get used to using the free leg to cross over and using the weight-bearing leg to do the forward and back. So when you're learning the step chug, 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 it's useful not to do it on every step. So you could do every third walking step, you add the forward chug, step, walking step, walking step, third one, add the forward chug, walking step, third one, add the front chug. And try it. It's really good when you're doing it to music to close your phrase with a forward chug because you get a nice strong sound when you come forward with the heel coming down. So from the side, one, two, step, chug. In this case, you only have time to do one variation, like across in the front, or across to the side, or not across, but a side kick. And notice when you go to do the kick, you come forward first with the free leg. Cross in front. From the back. I'm not getting that heel sound on the forward chug. Gotta make sure I keep that heel nice and loud on the forward chug. It's pretty typical for beginners. I can still consider myself a beginner. I've only been dancing 2.5 years, or an advanced beginner. But things fall apart once you add variations. Your basic step starts to fall apart. That's why it's always good to stay on the walking, to drop back to the basic walking step and ask yourself, am I coming up? Or am I just dragging back like I was doing? I've got to make sure I always drop back to the basics and make sure that second sound got a nice four-foot slap. Then you go back and resume every third one, adding your forward chug in. Oops, so I lost count. And then when you're doing this, always try to keep track that your variation, the forward chug in this case, has the good heel drop. When you chug back, it's the forefoot making a loud noise. When you chug forward, it's the heel making a loud noise. 4 foot. Then go back to adding the crossover. So you really want to make sure you have good control over your sound while you're adding these variations in. Before you go into really complex stuff like that, which is adding in another sound while you're crossing. Even in this case, drop back to your basic step always, just to assess the quality of your sound. Am I doing a damn up? Are all my sounds of equal volume? How are my arms doing? Always check in with the arms to make sure you shake them out so they hang floppy at your side. Go back to adding the variation for Chug. Let's try just some modern country music here. This is Trailer Bride. And I just like this song because it's slow. Always start a song when you're bouncing your knees to get the rhythm.
Sentimental, cause baby, I know that you are not that way. But I.
Chug, with or without the cross in front. That's a combination of steps. And to do that for a whole song, you're trying to burn it into your muscle memory. once you think you have it, then you try to vary it for another whole song with another variation. Doing it for repetition is really good, but you don't want to burn it in so you only know it with one. Like, it does happen to people that they actually can only, once they learn it, doing step, chug, chug, chug every time. So when you ask them to put the single chugs in between every third one, it actually gets harder. So it's good to vary the sequence and to just do a lot of it. And then later on, you start within one song to do multiple different variations. But to get a new step in, do it for the whole song. Or something like that.
Right, Bon Jovi?
Yeah.